Well, as gas prices tick higher and higher and higher, it gets harder to shell out more money at the pump. So the last thing you want is expensive engine trouble, right? Well, AAA is one of several groups that have now voiced concerns that ethanol gas blends can be harmful to engines. Well, here's Fox 8's Carter Coyle. She joins us from Thomasville this evening. She's at a gas station that sells ethanol-free gasoline. And Carter, there is a price difference here.
That's right. This service station is actually one of few in the area that offers non-ethanol gas. You look for a sign like this, and if you take a look, the price difference can be about 25 or 30 cents from regular gasoline, which has about 5 to 15% of ethanol blended in with it. But the people we talked to today say that this is still a lot cheaper than heading to a repair shop. Keith Beasley says burning ethanol gas shows just how harmful it can be to small engines.
Fire around the edge, see, it don't even get hot enough to burn my finger. And when it's gone, you see, if you can see the residue that it leaves. This is the ethanol.
Beasley runs Thomasville Lawn and Garden and says about 80% of their repair jobs are fuel related because small engines cannot burn ethanol.
It being from a corn base, which is gritty, inside of a carburetor, there's a lot of small, tiny passages that the grit will actually just get stopped and can't go through.
We don't want to burn the engine up.
Ron Stanley with Simply Green Lawn Service noticed ethanol gas caused problems in one of his lawnmowers this week. But it's hard to find ethanol-free gasoline.
A lot of places, smaller places, just sell the regular basic gas. So. And trying to find that sometimes is harder.
I just like a shiny truck.
It's not just lawnmowers. Vintage cars can be victims too.
Good furniture to keep me warm, so I just come down here and play all day sometimes.
Red Charles is very particular about what goes into his Carolina Blue 1955 Chevy truck. Ethanol gas does not make the cut.
Is it will separate, because I've drained it out here and let it sit overnight. In a container, next morning there'd be water in the bottom of it.
Meanwhile, with spring weather around the corner, Beasley suggests emptying old gas from lawn equipment and refilling with ethanol-free if possible. A repair fix for lawn equipment can be anywhere from $30 to closer to $100, and that's just for smaller equipment. Now, one thing you can do is look for a fuel stabilizer like this. Make sure you look for something that specifically has an ethanol shield in it. You can put this in any gasoline, whether or not it has ethanol in it, and that will be a safer fix for gasoline. Live here in Thomasville, Carter Coyle, Fox 8 News.